did the Baron go?
Who cares? He left us enough wine to last us a lifetime. Or at least until tomorrow.
Something fell over in the kitchen. I'm not sure if... I'm not even sure if I was recording voice-wise. Not even sure if it was recording my voice for the longest time, so... Probably move this rock in the way. That one would. Yeah. That makes me feel better. Ow, and I hit his face with a barrel. Thank you. Come on. Come on. Open door. Stay forever.
Someone's coming.
Well, that restored me, so the walls aren't breathing anymore. Shouldn't have allowed myself to get that bad anyway. The cloth smelled of dirt and damp musk. The pieces lay scrambled on top. Too many of them, he thought. Or perhaps too few.
Ow!
Do this to me.
I gotta go to the laboratory.
Bullets.
Oh, why you do this?
He sat down by the Carlsbar wall, gasping for air, sweat poured from his forehead and onto the sand-veiled ground. I wanted a laboratory, right? Laboratory is what I wanted. Right, okay. Find a way to climb back up. What if I don't want to climb back up? You mad, bro? Let's see here. perhaps we can use love. Used to laugh. Perhaps we can use this.
Yes. Yes.
This will do rather nicely.
You're a genius, Daniel. A genius.
What a very dead genius.
Became impossible to avoid the commotion in the streets begged for his attention. As he opened the shutters of the French shoulders, opened fire on the two young men fighting back. Their voices were silenced in haze and smoke.
Oh, that was rather interesting. Okay, hello.
I have a feeling that this is where I'm going to end it, everyone. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like and a favorite. Subscribe if you want to see more of the videos I do. Hope you guys have a wonderful day. And I'll see you guys in the next episode.